Hi, hello, my name is Gervasi, I'm a personal trainer and basically I'm specialized in fat burn, and the exercise I'm going to show you today are special to a home, and I can help you to lose a lot of weight and burn a lot of calories and keep you in shape. So what we're gonna do is, let's suppose that you got a step, or even if you don't have a step at home, you basically can use the stairs. So I'm gonna show you a simple exercise that you can do that's gonna help you to lose body fat fast. All you need to do is just step and go back. And you do for 1 minute. That's an exercise that anyone can do. Won't make much impact in your knees or any of your joints, and keep you fit for a long period of time, improve your fitness. You can do while you're still watching TV or talking with your friend, or even if you have your kids around, talk to them and help and motivate them to do so. You keep you active, keep you busy. You do it for 1 minute and then you stop. You can rest or even you can go slowly. After 1 minute, just slowly to reduce your heart rate, help you to lose the calories or the body fat. After another minute, and then you speed up again, fast. Or at the speed that you feel comfortable with, depending on your level of fitness. That's gonna be the first exercise that we're gonna do today. Please leave your comment below and sign up for this channel, and please keep watching. Thank you very much.